and go. Nova Luna is an abstract pattern-building game that has really vibrant colors, really simple but engaging mechanisms, and a delightfully puzzly gameplay style. On your turn in Nova Luna, you will grab a tile from the circle and add it to your tableau. Tiles that have easier to complete goals will advance your player marker a little further, which means you won't go next as quickly. And what you're trying to do is establish patterns of adjacency so that you can complete the goals on your tiles. Now, we really like Nova Luna, and there's a lot that we like about it. First of all, despite the fact that it's an abstract game, it's really colorful and pretty, and it sits really nicely on the table. Another thing that I like about it is that it has that player in last place goes next mechanic, so if you grab a tile that has easy goals to complete, that's going to advance your marker further, and so the other players will be able to catch up a little bit. You win by completing all of your goals before the other players do, and so it's actually sort of a puzzly race, and I think that's really, really cool. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more of our reviews, please check out either of these playlists over here. And to subscribe, go ahead and click on that G and consider hitting the bell to get notifications when we publish. And if you'd like to support what we do here at Gameosity, please check out links to our Patreon right below. Thanks for helping. We'll see you next game.